Welcome. Come on in. Have a seat. I am Dark Soldier 420 for Lixatic Gaming Corner.
In this particular episode, we are going to be going back to Limbo. Let's see. It really hasn't been that long ago since I played it, but for whatever reason, I can't remember what I did last. Oh well. Anyway, here we go. Let's resume. Oh, right. I remember this one. Let's see now. Really? Come on, Johnny. Swing this back and forth, get this chain moving. No, I didn't say go down. Stupid joystick. There we go, I think that's pretty good. Alright. Now push the button. Push the button. There we go. Swinging some more. Those are some big cogs, let me tell you. That's a trap door, in case, you know, I'm sure you already knew that, but I didn't realize that. So unfortunately, the first time I played this game, or, you know, I played this particular part, is, yes, I did say I had played this through part of this game. Shoot. Well, obviously, I have to. No, that's not what I wanted. Well, Johnny, no. That didn't do it either. Oh, for heaven's sakes. Mm-hmm. if that's closer. That'll help you get up there. Oh, almost. Ah, how silly. No, not up there. I hate it when I push the wrong button. You know? You get so used to, I don't know, using certain buttons for certain things. I don't think that's any closer, is it? Oh, I did it. Am I gonna make it? Oh my goodness, just barely. I don't know what the crap that's for. Uh-oh. Well, that wasn't very smart of me, now was it? Oh my goodness. Oh, right. Right, okay. Funny games right there, man. That one's just one of those things where you just gotta hope you don't mess it up. No. Guess there's nothing down that way but death. Oops. That's weird. Now we're outside. No, oh goodness gracious. Exactly what I do here. Endless loop back and forth till I die. Wait a second, that was really weird. Crap, I forgot about that. Sticky ending. I remember there was a trick to it, I just can't remember what the hell the trick was. Yeah, that's what it... No! Frustrating when you know what you're supposed to do, but you can't quite remember. Thank you. Now, is there anything over this way? Besides death. There's a ladder. And the cogs will go the opposite direction. Oh, crud. Oh, I did it again. Gosh dang it. Honestly, I don't think any frickin' achievement's worth this much. Worth this much? Especially considering now I have to go back the opposite direction. I didn't even see the... No! So what, because I changed the direction of the freaking cogs, the achievement wasn't worth a shit? Is that what it is? That's freaking ridiculous. No, I get it, I get it. whatever. Seriously, now I have to climb all the way back down, pull the freaking lever again because it's going the wrong stupid direction. Oh. Really? What the hell? Okay, well, I don't know what... to make that freaking cog go the right way. Obviously, you go in there, you die. Right? My imagination is that achievement back. So it's still there, but I'm not gonna go through that tricking. Really? Supposed to push the jump button, stupid. It really makes me mad if I'm gonna spend half my damn time trying to freaking in this one flipping area. That is gay. Oh my gosh. I feel like that button's getting freaking wore out. So if I push the lever that way, it makes this cog go this way. That means that I can jump on the ladder. If I jump on the ladder and I try and go this way with the cog, it doesn't do anything because I can't. But yet if I, no, because then I get smashed. So what if I... No, that didn't freaking work. Oh my gosh. No! God bless America. Oh, what? Mother... Frickin' butthead. I need that cog going that way so that I can, the way it was originally going, so that I can, what? seriously? I was about as dumb as freaking Sneaky Pete. On you, stupid. Holy shit. Oh. Oh, I'm dancing. Disco fever right there, baby. It's like, yeah, that button seriously is getting wore out. It must be. I don't know what it's from, though. See, it really frustrates me when I'm playing a game and I know what I need to do, I just can't do it. It's annoying as hell. So that's not working. Let's see if I can figure this out. I need to turn the power on right when it gets right here, or close to it, right? That's what we'll assume. No, yeah, freaking... That way, by the time I get back, yep, there was failure written all over that one. it's one of those things that, like, I keep forgetting that certain things reset when you don't do them. Or when you die, I mean, I guess is how I should put it. I don't know. Do you technically die in this game? What do you think? Do you think you technically die? I don't know. One thing I do know is that it's going to be very interesting to see, oh my gosh, their next game. I am very, very interested to see their next game. And I actually talked a little bit about it in my inside, my third inside video. But I don't remember which channel I was watching, which YouTube channel I was watching. Somebody's. It was on the, probably some list of upcoming games, but there was a list of upcoming games and it was talking about Playdead's newest incarnation, and it's going to be a, I guess, kind of like a sci-fi. Might be in space. It looked like, the little guy looked like he was kind of like an astronaut. So, okay. I don't know how I would. Like that, luckily. Goodness gracious. Let's see. I don't remember how to do this one. Got a little closer that time. No, that's not what I wanted. Son of a biznatch, man. I hate it when that happens. I do that a lot. Nope. Only like 6 seconds, if I remember right. That was really close. That was really close, man. Alright, here we go. Oh, all this dark, ominous music. Crap, I'm dead. Yep, I forgot. Forgot you're supposed to jump. There was a ladder there. Oh my gosh. So, honestly, the only thing I could think of for somebody to play this game to be able to get through it with all the Does this break if I push it down there? No, it does not. But I should have followed it. Really? Alright, one more time. Can't figure it out one more time. This time, then too bad. That's a well. I'm not gonna do it again. And I just screwed up. I say with this much, that one achievement, that five or fewer deaths, that's got to be one, you know, gotta be one insane run through. And, you know, kudos to those guys that can actually do that in this game. That is freaking phenomenal. You know? For somebody to be able to do that, it's amazing. I really wish, in a sense, I had that kind of talent. But, unfortunately, even though I game a lot, I am not that good of a gamer. As you can tell by 45,000 deaths I've had. Although I don't actually... Oh, yeah, this one. Whoops. I did what I was supposed to do the correct way, just not the correct way. Alright. This will probably be one of my longest videos of Limbo. Got that part taken care of. So, I believe I'm actually going to leave this video here. So if you liked it, don't forget to kick that like button in the teeth. And if you didn't like it, well, I guess you can go ahead and kick the dislike button in the teeth. And subscribe. And tell people to subscribe. Check out some of our other videos. I like to think some of them are awesome, at least. Maybe not all of them, but at least some of them are. And comment. Please, please, please comment. That is really, really big. And, thumbs up to everything. When everything's thumbs up, it makes things better for me. Better for you, better for everybody in the YouTube community. So anyway, this is Dark Souls 420 for Wix Edit Gaming Corner, and I'm out.